same, but this group of six men and the four who were in first service, they are quickly leaving us. And I want to make sure that from this day forward, that they become the group that we make sure we feature in a very special way, just because of age and the significance of what happened in WW2. This is also, today marks the 238th anniversary of the U.S. Marines. 1775, they formed that small group of men, and they have been involved in every war, every battle, every conflict since the inception of this country. And so while we honor all the branches, today is a very special day for the United States Marine Corps, which we have a number of Marines on the platform. Now, for you that are World War II veterans, we're going to give you applause. You deserve far more. You gave me the freedom to stand here in 2013 and be able to preach for you. And I know some of your friends didn't make it home. And I know that some of you took home stuff that you wished you would have never seen. But people have come to Christ because of your sacrifice. And the church has prospered. And so has this country. And our liberties and freedoms, though they're under attack this day, we will fight for those liberties and freedoms. And we will honor those who have gone before us and fought for those in years gone by. And so today, your church family honors you as World War II veterans. Let's give them the hand they deserve.